Hello, it is me. And today, we are going to be playing a game called Portal. Now I think I could probably figure this out, because, I mean, if I figured out how to make another world, then I'm sure I could figure out how to go through here. And if you want to know how I make worlds, go watch the story of... Alright, here we go. Okay.
Regulations. All testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be revived.
I've only existed for like a few days. Maybe like three? I don't know.
You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Good. This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. There is a framed painting on the wall. Please go stand in front of it.
That's an ugly looking painting.
You will hear
just look at it.
When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art.
Looks ugly.
You should now feel
I make worlds out of nutshells, not actual
ones. Has not provided the required intellectual sustenance. Reflect briefly on this classical music. Please return to your bed.
I don't want to sleep. Because I kind of have to start the series. Why am I sleeping on the floor, though? I bet I'm going to wake up on the bed.
You have been
in
suspension for 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9.
Hello? Anyone in there? No. You look good. Looking good, actually. Are you okay? Are you... Don't answer that. I'm actually sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take
please prepare
what
for
you
the
mean?
Emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. It's all the same. Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move. I'm going to get us out of here. Oh, you might want to hang on to something. Word of advice. Up to you. You're right down there. Can you hear me?
Of course
Hello?
Not.
Do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although, if you do feel alarmed, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying? At all, does any of this make any sense? Just tell me, just say yes.
Okay.
Okay, what you're doing there is jumping. You just jumped. But never mind. Say that. Okay, you know what? That's close.
I can't
just
wait to make...
Tight.
I think I should make my own little world in this. Portal in a nutshell.
Are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
Okay, look, I wasn't going to mention this to you, but I'm in pretty hot water here. How are you doing down there? You still holding on? The reserve power ran out. So, of course, the whole relaxation center stops waking up the bloody test subjects. Hold on, this is a bit tricky. And, of course, nobody tells me anything. Oh, why should you tell me anything? Why should I be kept informed? You know, about the life functions of the 10,000 bloody test subjects I'm supposed to be in charge of. Right, close. Can you see? I'm not going to make it through. We've got enough space. Just got to get through here. I just got to concentrate. And whose fault do you think it's going to be when the management comes down here and finds 10,000 flipping vegetables?
I can flip.
Right, so now I hit that one.
Alright, I ran out of orange juice,
okay,
and
listen,
I'm now extremely thirsty.
Right, if anyone asks, and no one's going to ask, don't worry, but if anyone asks, tell them as far as you know, the last time you checked, everyone looked pretty much alive. All right? Not dead. Okay, almost there. On the other side of that wall is one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're going to need to get out of here.
Guess it's
I think this is a docking station. Get ready. science. That is not a docking station. So there's one mystery solved. I'm going to attempt a manual override on this wall. Could get a bit technical. Hold on. Almost there. Remember, you're looking for a gun that makes holes. Not bullet holes. Don't worry, you'll figure it out. Seriously, do hold on this time.
You are probably in no fit state to run this particular type of cognitive gauntlet.